Hi, programmers. Something I like to keep with me is a collection of starter effects that I can import into any show file that I come into. The idea here is to have a group of pre-made template effects, things that I know that I like and that I'm probably going to want to use, that I can use on just about any fixtures that I run into. If you've been watching my videos these past few weeks, thank you and welcome back. If you're new here, I'm Kat, and I like to talk about button pushing here on my channel, Consoletrainer. These starter effects are a simple way to get a new effect created, and because of how easy it is to export a range of effects to a thumb drive, they're super portable. And that portability is so handy, especially when you're moving into a show file that somebody else created. Or maybe you just want to move these effects into another one of your own show files. They'll go anywhere. Here's a starter show file with a view I called Effects Starter. At the top, we've got all the predefined effects, and then a couple of generic bitmap effects. After that, I've separated a bunch of starter template effects by attribute type and even fixture type. So I've got some dimmer starters, some matrix dimmer templates that were created for panels and strips, some color templates, again, the matrix ones just have some special groups and blocks already built in, some positions, and I've even got some starters that are specific to JDC since they've been popping up on so many shows the last couple of years. You could go on to create more subsections like beam, focus, whatever you like. Below the effects pool, I do have a view pool that just scrolls my effects organization for songs in the show. So what I might do is I might copy one of my starter effects and then drop it into the section for the first song, and then I'll grab my fixtures and set them as the selection of this new effect and edit from there to make it right for this particular song. Your starter effects could be a collection of effects that you've created over the years on a variety of shows, and it'll probably just keep growing. And sometimes you might go back and look at the effects, like the ones that I just looked at, and realize that they really need to be cleaned out a little bit, but it's a constant process. Once you've got them organized, you can export the range of your starter effects to a thumb drive, and then you've got them ready to be imported into any show file you might find yourself working on. As always, thank you so much for watching. In the next couple of weeks, I want to talk a little bit more about editing effects, so I'll see you then.